tutau en el Friday el Merki de Rogui el Alchor el tutau lo pongo la Miss Mrs. La Lia Asanuma Gilham el ngaya presidente del Pelau Triathlon Association niya amla spearhead del first annual Independence Day cycling race mango together el altutau mangmom isil mergi daigel activity morning you say gidel Sunday September 29 or say gidel ututara factory egidadim tengel was say gidel Sunday morning is el Independence Day cycling race ma ol hotel Belau Fair ma yas masel Palau Sales Association ng tigel ngalgeta hook meto del morning sailing ra sel eungeladit edirekel morning ya Palau boat racer segi del swelb el mogob sesengay makmul masa Miss Gilham el biisil mergi dra atetele la activity el morning your segi del sins mal klopo gole ungi tutaw Miss Gilham ekmul maskaw emomu la shorgi.
Okay, Mil Tutao, Jennifer. Just a correction, I'll be a farmer on Tuesday, October 1st.
Okay.
Oh, I want to say it in since. Makuk tim sa detail cycling event ramam. Sel cycling event ramam, mo omu ra 5:30 in the morning, sel bol malom sa. Magi start ra, yung eladi ra ay right side. Omo la el maral course rakma mama maral budula tel compact road ngari atul bedinge la course ani 100 kilometers ma 50 kilometers so sel 100 kilometer race ta startar other rogui we have about close to 30 cyclists babira ngara atrakwa ma alme ma atar taiwan ame ndi kalsal betokar adal participate is our first event but the course tial course startra ira side radid and then yagi our cyclist atuob turn right mong masara bebuladid this is like it's called a roll out ride neutral ride the kind of like an introduction and a scenic ride the mar adam lasya sing ma video and then ito tanga ada ngara group per ngara rat el masra di del mol mol moram dalangat mudu sel turn mangat mudu and then it obult and then they tiagorawa it's a neutral ride man it's not beginning of the race and think part the like an introduction to the road and then it ngara rat el mel mutel masra di de mel mestobram dal sel bem army area seguida start and finish line tanga segi then in mateng la flag and then at the start yang kira dengan yang awan dalam polis dengan badal elway lead vehicle yang ada awan official obengge lagi kira tiria tiga dalam polis ali dari tiga lekot dalam ngaru eh ngari ada baby di tiga lekot mal like pro a couple of pro cyclists are coming tiga kita mal speedo so the police car is in the front leading the way yang tetua pada ogi wa murai alsela blurai rai tawa elogi wa atas badal first mol airport pas airport all the way mol ngara ratlar adal mol ang SR sel turn ma koksai at the split tirgel ngar sel short course 50 kilometer to akl mol koksai at tirgel ngar 100 kilometers adi mol all the way mol mora ang klaw to akl mol mura mol pasra nga bugd mol pasra koswera sel koswera ngararda ya olangas el morser babra o el corsel tu ugil el morar wang urang ama la alas seguida go turn around the 100 kilometers
oh ndi al bol mol morang along
no
ndi hay mura
ndi habol tu te di mo te mo mali we te di mo turn around there seguida el mutalba al melo langas el mol mol mutalba to the intersection ra compact road the main road e go tu aqal marak right e o guyuk all the way down el mutal return el mira el maradid the 100 kilometers. Wow. Yeah, 50 kilometers at Murakoksai. At Murakoksai, and Mira Tel Ngatpang intersection, Tel Cross intersection, yes. Ito, Mura, right, turn right, Tel Budulay Bobang. Just to make up some mileage, they need to, they take it at 50 kilometers, but the mall 5 kilometers in, Maldimor, Tel Tugin, and my Bobang, and Mutulobul, Tel May, a return back to ay rai sai dra dit
mang sem tu la sing maker self 15 la niar atel milit titirin mel certifal wa se seya mal klunge
la bang ya ngari ki of course ka mama we've gim la rider gim la ngar te gi den mari ya gim la measure ringi ngari atam la ngar rat yes ngari ya atel direct professional cyclist gim lem invite their tier with the help of PVA and the tourism industry. Why give them host their tier on a fam tour, like familiarizing themselves but at the same time, I give them expertise advice from them on setting the course. Because they run the same event Guam called Tour of Guam. Lamo 17 years, so rur tra a similar kind of cycling race ra Guam.
17 years,
so run a 100-kilometer race, malmutel kadevel course, but they do it as one of their main sporting events. It's like a sports tourism ra Guam. You know, they have like about 200 cyclists talaga ra wakorea mataywa masyabal mong eh. So the idea of this event is to grow this event to be the same thing. Like, you know, we talk about diversifying, you know, our tourism product from diving. So sports tourism is definitely a club potential and we really should really tap into that.
Mangratak mo nga niyan lame gora rider tial bubble double gora di blam kumil cyclist.
Yes, oh yeah, definitely. Tirigal tirgagi del pro cyclist give them invite they run the tour of Guam matam le helper kama set the course imis kama advice you know when they came and rode it tamara like wow they were blown away eto asi tiang you guys are sitting on like a gold mine how come nobody's cycling here how come you guys don't have events like this you know like we do in Guam le it's our roads are way better than Guam's roads and I mean, they also have to compare too much, but I mean, they're like, I mean, you guys have really like great, nice, beautifully paved roads, stress-free compared to Guam and Saipan. Because Saipan, the event is called Hell of the Marianas, a 100-kilometer race. Just to race, and it's called Hell of the Marianas. They want a challenge, right? So tomorrow Saibal first met the race the Hell of the Marianas at 1 weekend. The following weekend tomorrow Kwame race the Tour of Guam.
So we got back to back.
Yeah, back to back.
So we'll go connected. Yes. Kwame go Merbela.
Exactly. So mama malore lo bentre ada Kwame Saibal and we can do like a 3 weekend event that you know targeting these cyclists.
Sports tourism.
Yeah, sports tourism. We need to tap into that. Yeah, it's definitely. Diwa omal, you know, same thing. Yeah, we got to do that for and you know with the Sumong CCA Federation, you know with the support of the government and donors, you know which is what we do is we ask for sponsorship and donations from the industry, private companies to donate to help us run these events because we know we're an NGO, we have just a few memberships, you know, and we're trying to promote the sport of triathlon and more locals is a challenge for us.
But the 30 amo cyclist and more tial cycling race the ngal gel pailal member tiagi del association ramiu
tiagi del triathlon federation a triathlon is a 3 disciplines so it's a swim bike and run maraning gi del triathlon so and we are moria mini games of course so we have athletes arangal gel ngal gar pailal who are we're training at the moment for the mini games of course they're going to be in the in this race as well so that's another aspect to it is we want them to experience you know racing in these kinds of events and the ukti one cycling only for this event so agi ul maktira kamal mesok al meragi so mamal mera media and talk to the public is to really appeal to the public especially motorists tirgalo makalamlay alwa se please sel mestrira our cyclists and even runners, you know, please share the road. Be aware and also respect that we also have the right to be on the road and use the road. Eh? So give us slow down. Give us space, you know. Give at least 6 feet, you know. And remember, so and we're vulnerable because we only have a helmet on, right? And then kami nga ramlay ang alselamlan you're protected give us space in case agi you know we have a flat tire magi you know we fall over we have some space and you're not gonna hit us right so that's the idea I mean nga tel akmar lagi a cyclist all over the world. Cyclists are one of the main challenge is traffic. You know, is safety on the road because you have to deal with other cars out there. So generally, I would say experience kamamal nga ratar pelaw. But 95, and generally in public, even in Guam, cycled in Guam before, 95% of the drivers are very respectful. The soro, you know, soro and miskita time. But there's the 5%, you know, that are just like clueless, not aware. So it gets a little bit frustrating. And there's been some accidents that we've had, you know. So agid yung itra public, kasi tiyagi dal event dal morningi, especially tiyagi dal morningi na compact road, tiyagi dal seals. Of course, ang aring signs, el morabab, mga cones that we're gonna try and make it so our other tigalo makala are really aware that there's something going on. Slow down, bike race in progress. Ang aring water stations, el mobloob, ababal daw, ooy. So there's going to be volunteers there, so we only our governors, so please be aware there's a race going on. So signs, you know, and if you see cyclists, slow down, give them space. Yeah, you have to kind of treat the cyclist as another vehicle on the road, eh? So kung kapas ra one ra vehicle and dia dibom mal medani lo titerngi, you know, mo mesem sel la hamlan me ebom pas, and then you can give them space and pass.
Mitigal sel pol nga ra ratet obongetial ongoing traffic.
Yes, cycling adib lo you cycle through the same flow as traffic on the right side of the road. Runners are usually run on the up facing traffic.
Katapay dira ko ang itar adaray gal balum mal sa parirel to del
oil. Well, oh yeah, that would be nice, you know, kada tral promoter tial, you know, but at the same time, agi kwasi nga rin adra Taiwan al may, abibitik adra Taiwan al may, tadi makasay, but agi mla invite with the help of PVA, ma tourism industry, hotels like PPR, PRR, ma sil Landisen Hotel, tamla offer a free room, sil, lagi invite the cycling influencers on social media, and China Airlines donated a couple of tickets, PVA also got a couple of tickets, so because we want to invest in this event, it's going to take momentum for it to grow, but come on, guys. Guam has been doing it for 17 years. How come we haven't done something like this, right? Especially akang pakto damla mo kegeder al ngarngi, you know? So it's like it's an opportunity there that I think we really should. We're trying to, you know, bring awareness to mar other bela. Like, hey, we can do this, you know. So mar alas il metuab de oyeng, you know, that would be great. But
promote travela.
Yes, of course. To setiam ral, this is so beautiful. It's a scenic ride. Wungila ride.
Tiagomi.
Tira adra ko mar al may when they're cycling on the compact road. Tasto ba si? Oh my gosh, being sarcastic. We saw 3 potholes. You know, like, can you believe it? They're just being sarcastic. Like they could count that they only have 3 potholes on a compact road. So they were just blown away by it. And they're coming back for the... Of course, as soon as they came and did this, they went back and signed up. So they're coming back with their families. Good. Get a hotel, you know, rent cars and spend money. And they're now big fans of Palau.
Awesome. Tell our registration fee.
$65 registration fee.
Sell both 50-100 kilometers.
Yeah,
same. Did you register?
Yes, so you register. I na start the online registration back in May. And then sumun sa mail register ko sa mga PVA and register. Agirin ilmo September 15 is the deadline, which is Sunday, which and you can register online, but we may extend it for another week for locals, especially if they wanna. Okay. So, but hindi sa Kalomas ay water station. So, nga rin 6 water station sa awan na mo rin ng SR. Take it to Ronald Barakongsay. And then, awan na mo rin ira sa Loral Budura Malagoy at tumutuak na mo rin Capitol because we wanted to showcase it at Capitol because, you know, it's like, it's almost like they're doing a tour of Babaldaw, right? So, showcase the Capitol but tumo umitok na mo rin Capitol. Eme, el mutel tuob dal Budura ng Iwal. all the well. And then dihangot al water station. Asegi after malgoyo kanex al water station. Asegi the at the top of the barang sil pasrang kaklaw. Ito tu akal mabudul mutmul mora abudulang rara like mo sila abudulang rara de. So a water station amor segi. And then the next al water station asegi the turn around the madala sil turn al morang urang ama. No tel bal tu al sila rara. Segi the turn around. Segi the one rara water station. Sell all the water al May, and then they hit the tagi the dosi seal water station ra anga klaw because they have to come and turn right. So that's another water station that they will hit twice. Sell all turn right, and then it pass lang at mao the hangol the water station until ibobang sell matalay ibobang. And then after ibobang, tamaralo lang as tiyal gavala lahil lang at pang, which is gonna be very challenging. Alang say gidal time at mga 100 kilometers el amla mo sa talmering lasil, so that's gonna be the most challenging hill. And then para say gidal top of the hill ay mil motu akal may malig, there should be another water station there. After that, it all the way el moral back to el moral moradid to the finish line.
Mga niyar mlastak tal kura practice raw RTL.
Oh yeah, every weekend they come mal dim kasay like a group of cyclists. Matirgagi del ngalgay del mora training for the mini games. We ride as a group every weekend. Dagitral magal safety in numbers when it comes to cycling. Eh, lakad ng araray lo to kamlay magda sum kada pato. Then it's more we're more visible, so we always try. Tirgagi del ngalgay del game trainer til dire. The tirag are new to cycling, right? Because they just committed to training for the mini games. My brother, they're so committed because triathlon is like, it's like you have to have some mental toughness because it's swim, bike, and run. Eh? And they're committed to it, and the training is hard. And we also just secured a couple of commitments from two people who are willing to be trained as certified triathlon coaches. So we're getting going right on this. So selgim ngarara lagim ngararat kamam tirgal gidel ngal agim mal make sure as a group at kama ngarian ngara front kama mangara pakartir tira ngara palingel, so we're protecting them in case anything. So it's like it's really safety is first when it comes to training for this event for cycling in general. So yim malolingit tra adra balulo as please, you know, when you see us on the road, you know, just remember, you know, we're vulnerable and we're out training our kids, and you know, and we're doing something positive and hopefully giving a good inspiration of our other blue to get out there and enjoy it, come back growth and get active. You know, we'll try to really do more activities for the kids with cycling, because you know it's just good in general. I mean, ako talaga kare 15.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's along awesome.
Along Gibbons. Oh. She just signed up. She's one of our triathletes.
Mangayang personal rater tir nganya specific rater gedlo spe ngartial cycling.
No, you can use your other ngaria rater tir, those who have signed up. Of course, tirgal ngara kwamal may ma Taiwan, they're bringing their own bikes. Kadmal ngal tangatle gal airlines, United ma China Airlines, they allow, you know, you can check in your bike in a box as one of your checked like luggage check in bag. So di wa check in another like cooler or whatever. And then tirgal as a federation, we have some bikes, you know, that we've bought or people have donated. Tengariya, maybe our members are kama tilmado ulmito karat. So you know, and then you know sometimes and then but tirgal gidan ngal kama already ngariya rat. Just recently, tirgal guk friends are kama cyclist ra ko ma guk, you know, sold their used bikes for like $200 ma. You know, we're asking people who can bring it, you know, so we brought it from Guam. So yeah, generally everybody has their own bike. And if not, then we always say, come on, sign up. And yeah, I don't have a bike. Okay, we'll find one for you. You know, because, so we do that.
Mang tiga lada rakwa matsel bol lo arara pesel ratetit to tara wada tati donate and man mas kami.
Well, it would be nice if they donate.
Like mal ngarigel tigil na serious nga mal expensive.
Oh yeah. Oh, and yarratar tira range from $200 to $5,000 or more.
Because so while a few years ago, mamarwa later divan Andreas mamas, I keep all le cycle around the bubble daw, all ututaling seloral mo ngarangay umral makayal ng toral regel nga sa.
Yeah, that's a challenge.
OMG, yeah. So yeah. I'm glad that ko ram last spearheader ngi em la morinya NGO gamiu magatabay ol ngitlo as ul kum mangayar ngalgel pela rorengs mar adrapli people to be me member.
Yes.
Edo nga sia tol ng ab as the escatonation o sigar rat that tim people to be active member.
Oh yeah. Mal sabe la gidira kamle tral invite tra for the tirgagi dal nga Taiwan alme kimle invite tirgagi dal cycling influencers so tirgal PVA reps sa Taiwan tirgal Alex Lay Babab tangara Taiwan and they're help you know the PVS hired them to represent us and to do our marketing and stuff for the Taiwan market so they're the ones who have been doing their research on the cycling influencers and then they target them and invite them like hey you know free ticket there's a trip to Pala there's this race going on so binbo mariar sabrir mariar dal sabrir and then at the same time sirak para Taiwan for a show with PVA nga hati na board member of PVA agim lo visit tirgagi del baby regal cycling federations of Taiwan so we've I think they've secured one gal chairman rawan ng Malcrol Cycling Federation amengi mabiin so he's gonna race be in the race so the idea is Malcrol membership tir you know other Taiwan so he comes and experiences this and goes and then he sells it just like tirgagi del other common name that we invited to come and help us set up the race back in March Tadim Lora Kwam and then through Guam Cycling Federation they already you gave all the information our videos our flyers to their members you know so that's why we have a couple of cyclists coming from Guam that have signed up
Mang beto ka hindi imol al adra cyclists sa Taiwan makwa madang
no no
a big beto ka federation
as a Guam di wan a Guam Cycling Federation you know and there's but I know they have other cycling clubs ang isigal ko Filipino cycling clubs ra Guam but Taiwan has 184 cycling clubs cycling is big in Taiwan you know so it's a big market that we should really look into when they come and see the compact road every cyclist na memora compact road are they like blown away by it so they're like you guys need to do something with this road cycling on this road is just excellent
development and more ngi mtala
yes oh amra e vi hal sat to kamlai you know compared to Guam in Saipan I mean mutor to kamlai ngi it's I've cycled in Guam I've actually gotten into an accident like hit by a car in Guam and it's scary because mal to kamlai Guam but cycling on the compact of course ara da dang compact road the speed though eh but you know that's a challenge also that we need to so that's why you know awareness awareness to the public about road safety and sharing the road so we'd also like to part of our plan is to really put signage you know get some donations or funding to really do a signage on road safety ra pabantabal dire ge again cycling course
ega mi amal mul mel dir ga mala donation sub year atal donate tale gora
oh of course yeah
okay hopefully hanya at the lorenz sub
yeah
lol nga se donate tal mang gora ta tal ngara gora a budget ter mil girel ti ay del organizer ni el al ra ngara gora ta tal expense ko mi mar at the lorenz sub year donate tale ko ng gora budget ter mil el blamo mesengil arang lela expense ko mi 8000 ara lang 10000 man sub edel work el tigo mate la erul sunday before the event so hopefully they can donate
Well, budget terkaman for this year game the target about estimate about $10,000. So we've already gotten $6,000 from the independence committee. So we're working with that and grants through PNOC. And then agi dira kra am na solicit ta am to kar kumbalin na donate. You know, like the PVA is giving us the bags. You know, because when selbo aniya race and before the race, the day before the race, we have a briefing. They already registered. So mudi morinya well race come and pick up your race packet and morinya briefing WCTC donated the really nice water bottles that you can put on the bike for cyclists ma surang donates t-shirts you know so we've gotten a lot of support from the businesses from the community ma PVA has been so helpful with doing the video and helping us to market it you know outside so But yes, we could still, I mean, again, but the mam rule like all road signs are mam for safety, or malenga only surang list letting us borrow their cones, mm-hmm. orange cones rara, and we're all volunteers, you know, doing this. Believe me, akma recruit ra rogul kasan saranga amar na nisa saranga kan ma volunteer, right? So it's like a, you know, we're passionate about it, so you know.
Mang ngaring yagal water station raigal there's talbalu. Mang ong komla reach out and more tira si me pom other water station raigal blumiu malsum sorry volunteer
yes
mang magaral contactor amiu
oh okay and sabi al caller nga kara 775-7002 evira kras sel video album moray ringi al after that tangaria evira kras contact information ra Velatra Athlon but the yes governor rangara shab sa kuma aktimle kora niya Brad you know
sabi
oy mong mo sa atenta mong ma Michelle Bay mong la agril mo mo volunteer ni Margal Geller sa the turnaround station Mac Marvin ng dam nga bibira mong ural mong okay you know like that so yeah ma senator ma Kasler Lenser senator Basilius please attend to well so I'm reaching out to my connections you know that I have yeah all itang yes ma the cat team is going to be medical doctor a cat team is going to be on standby mobile doctor going around PNOC of course we're going to have support vehicles as well mga ringgel PNOC mla yang ara ko talba follow ringgel ko tal last cyclist mga ring each water station amoringa mla loban trier so they can also get in the car and check the cyclist between their water station
plus
and the next
ma
yeah rules and then of course Governors Association, I think, are aware that there are other independents there. So, tomorrow Bruce Arler and Mortil, I say, morning take the event. Ma, some rangers or everybody in your state, and look more aware, I say, what's going on out there. Ma, so in the support or especially rangers can come out and also look around for safety.
Help for yeah, malungil kapay masawal mla meto ba them easy, mar atamo aware, I say, say gidal sandel September 29, ra 5:30 niya malomu.
Yeah, or more, and then a cut off time at 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock. Kung waram la taytal estimate ng ilwa sa atal ng 100 kilometers ang taytang ng temel mga 50.
Oh, yung iwa sa tirigel ko tal pagrur 100 kilometers aladi 4 hours sa tanam mo yeah. And then we give the others another 4 hours extra. But yung ali 6 hours at the moment. Say the 100 kilometers. But a 50 kilometer, adi 3 hours. Ako talo mo I think. Yata mo mayo.
Yeah, malungin. Matatelam la register sel 100. Itelam la register 50. If you know, if you can share.
Yeah, about I would say was split in half. Mostly so, locals sa ang ara 50. Eba itirgal ng outside del may 100.
Tige ba itirgal mo tatiyal 100?
Sorry, 100.
Matigal amal expert or pro cyclist?
Yeah, tigal they're avid cyclists because they would pay money to go somewhere to rate, you know, to get to be in an event. Itirgal all makmalo tigal adar kwam sila del may helper. Kol talber kwam all of them. At the maldim long and they're coming back. So that's the idea is once they come and try it, they're going to go and spread the word and they want to come back. And we try to strategically market it for next year, right after the event, and then relax, because out of the three islands, I think this is the best place to come and do R&R or alba and go diving or whatever.
Event
this year is always it's always in December. December like first week. Ako mesra datera tirte December 15 this year.
And I think say the beginning of December, all ngayon is triathlon, swim, run, and
swim, bike, and run. So giram mo mesra date and work with them and see how we can market it together. Because you know, tigal avid cyclists, they will do that. You know, they'd rather go just one time and go to go race three different destinations.
Wow!
I know, right? They're crazy, but you know,
mombre ga sai vale kuam and then na omkat maklit tadi mombre ge
mer belao and do the race and then relax er bela yuk
di
laba abe magara
apa amorur ngil waise let's say morning child triathlon and sabri diguk teacher Alborniti al triathlon ekom arulin sepela tigel gukti mera cycling ete alorula swimming marur tadi soyis versegi
then. Oh yeah, oh. We can work it together like
oh,
that.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, before we used to do that, tama mara the swimming association, we'll invite triathletes in May, matangara siya bal in May, email ngara triathlon, ni abol next day gukti ocean swim.
Oh.
And they'll do that. Mm. You know, tira sweat enthusiasts. They just go to tola barra tertira so real morgen and they exercise and enjoy, you know.
Yeah. Wow.
It's a good market.
Guaruli then mosam yet so then move then mongararat trabang.
Yeah, metabong. Let's on Sunday we ride every Sunday. I train a compact road.
That's awesome. Leg sele kompali rasiaba lakmla pesang klel ngartiale pitara Malaysia. Tiga twin sel adara Suzuki. Tiga pair. Tige ulul tararat tendin emral ngara erung edel telal ma botel yaso ngara 1005 actually akmil ararat ter nga harsay mendia wis tige tel atyo kol tararat
no they're not doing that anymore oh tige adi brula masira
etel
marga terra ter 1005 ara na donate ngi
ultru
okay
makase ko unde si tiang tel ara rate ultra ngi luise mahamral makitselato tenge klalwel But kamran masaw lagu kumlo sa MNA yaku share el morar adarablu mato mo aware mo kargi kasi gidel si si dal din si gidel si al mo muter si si ko practice mo especially al weekend
yes I say
kung maskaw edi mo lagu igel ko raklam M tong simer
oh okay all right mo kamal masulang adaloreng si please pum kargi klem be aware and slow down sel mister adal ngara ratle agidi rakramal so mamal enjoy rara and we deserve also the respect as users of the road okay mako mal misulang
ya kamran misaule miskil hamel ko plus of mlm mec tiale maral mel First cycling race el morning era Independence Day el ding morning era say del Sunday September 29 ra factory el morning era did ma kotolngit el wasi el almo September 29 como omeserar tigal local sar walial el practice rara el marangal get mar gester git ma katmo korki klatom kal le mo peus amta le pepira time ko to mesetin mraira ang malala yal sum nga nyang itil garmi when sabi ulom ko tong ngira 775-7002 and gagi dal waseng open a registration and mo next week Sunday 15 mal sum so mil register al ukom register ngal gi un sabi ul contact ngi register ngal gi we $65 magada malmereng asuli ul kuk mlo sabi mil loreng se omesetiang ya dios lon mo mlo makngal tangat ter gi dro go i mapalwat pela ko mral musulang
Pelado.